My name is James Gitau Mwangi. I'm an FLTA, Fulbright Foreign Language Teaching Assistant from Kenya. I am teaching Swahili at Bennett College in North Carolina. I was taking a course, an online course sponsored by the US Embassy and the Voice of America, and they were teaching English teachers how to write for the internet. So I went, I prepared myself, I took the course, and I was so happy for the first time to have an online class. I could see, you know, the teachers were in DC, we were in Nairobi. That was a very great experience, and after that they had a challenge for us to write a non-fiction essay that would be focused on education. So we did our best. So the director at the American Reference Center told me that my article was considered one of the best, and they were going to publish that in Voice of America. So I was excited, and when I looked at it, and then I had reviews and comments from all over the world, that's when it hit me like, this is big. Because if someone from Vietnam, someone from places like Madagascar will talk to you, that was really refreshing. So after they published, they told us that we'll have a ceremony where they're going to now acknowledge us and all the participants that were there. After one of the sessions that we had, there was this cultural specialist at the embassy, and he talked about Fulbright. He said, we have this great program for English teachers to go outside there and teach other people about their culture, and that was Kiswahili. Most of my friends were like, you go and do it. So I applied. I followed through the process. It was very hard, but I was so happy when they called me back. And we had to wait for almost a year for them to get back to us. So that's how I heard about Fulbright, and that's how I applied, and that's why I'm here.
Swag bag here.
Yep.